Townsend, who accompanies her on the tour. As London papers called once more today for a statement from Buckingham Palace to clarify the rumours of a romance between Princess Margaret and Group Captain Townsend, newspaper editors from all over the world sent their photographers to scrutinise Townsend's face, hoping for a clue.
Group Captain Townsend, the man of the moment.
I cannot allow you to marry Peter.
Peter is the only one who knows how to calm me, to reassure me.
You will love others.
So, never. Peter is the only one. Without him, I'm lost.
I'm like a king without a throne. I'm lost. I'm like a dog without a bone. I'm
kiss me. Find you someone else.
I don't want you to find me anyone.
Just like an army in defeat.
I will never marry anyone else. Ever. You are the only one.
That's how much I've lost without you. Everything about me seems so strange to you.
Captain flies back to Brussels. The end of a story of love and duty, with duty prevailing.
You never did anything for Peter.
Without you.
Thank you.